Hi sir.
Hello.
Actually, people have many fears about LASIK.
Yeah.
I want to ask some of them.
Yeah, sure.
Is LASIK procedure is painful?
No. LASIK is not at all painful. It's a completely painless procedure. We use topical anaesthetic drops to anesthetize your eyes, and it's a completely painless procedure. Don't worry about that.
If I move my eyes, will the laser burn me?
Actually, this myth is because of movies. People do watch in movies that if they move their eyes, the LASIK will burn their body. Basically, all the LASIK machines have an eye tracking device which track your eye movements. If you move your eyes out, the LASIK will stop automatically.
Can my vision worsen after this procedure?
No. LASIK is basically to make you free of spectacles and contact lenses. It's to improve your vision, not to worsen it.
Will my refractive error reappear after the LASIK?
See, in 95% of the cases, the number is completely disappears after LASIK. But our body responds differently. Some people have varying amount of healing patterns. And especially when you have a higher number, there is chances of regression. Regression means reappearing of number. But that reappearance of number is not like that, agar aapka 6 ka number hai, that your refractive error is around 6 or 7, that the whole number of 6 or 7 will reappear. If regression will happen, that too in 5% of the cases, only 0.75 or minus 1 diopter may reappear after 5 or 10 years down the line, especially where your number is too high. And we can always move ahead and go a redo LASIK. We call it a LASIK redo. We can always enhance the LASIK and the ablation of the cornea and correct it again. Basically, you won't be dependent on glasses again. LASIK is to reduce your dependency on glasses. And once you get the LASIK done, you will be free of glasses forever.
Is the recovery period is long?
Recovery? What recovery? You will be doing your work in 3 days.
Will I have some kind of terrible side effect?
No, not at all. LASIK is one of the safest medical procedure, and if any, there are side effects, they are very minor and they are well treated.
Can I go blind after LASIK?
No. With today's advanced technology, nobody can go blind after LASIK.
I have heard that LASIK is still new. There are not any long-term results.
No. LASIK is not at all new. It's been there for 24 years, 35 million procedures worldwide, and they don't tell a lie.
LASIK is too simply risky.
No, it's not at all risky. I told you it's one of the safest elective procedure in medical fraternity.
LASIK does not work in all the cases.
LASIK usually work only in 90% of the cases. That's why pre-LASIK workup is essential. You have to get your eyes thoroughly checked by an ophthalmologist, and only then ophthalmologist can tell you that which procedure is best for you for the removal of glasses. Whether it's to go for LASIK, PRK or ICL, those are different procedures. But LASIK is basically not fit for every eye. An ophthalmologist or an eye surgeon has to decide himself whether LASIK can be done in a particular patient or not.
Can you tell me something more about pre-LASIK workup?
Actually, pre-LASIK workup is that we do the proper examination of eyes before LASIK. LASIK is basically that we raise the flap of the cornea, which is the outermost layer of your eye, and correct your number with the help of laser. So basically, we are operating on the outermost layer of the eye. So in pre-LASIK workup, what we do a proper scanning of the cornea and analyze your corneal thickness, and we decide whether we will be able to completely remove your number or not. So nowadays, everywhere in the world, pre-LASIK workup is essential. Without getting the pre-LASIK workup done, nobody will touch your eyes to go for LASIK.
Can you tell me something about Femto LASIK?
Femto LASIK is the latest LASIK procedure that's going on in the world. Basically, it's a totally laser procedure. As I told you earlier, what we do in a normal LASIK, we raise the flap of the cornea. That flap is raised with the help of microkeratome or blade. In local language, you can use the word blade also. Basically, it's not blade, it's a microkeratome which raises the flap of the cornea, and then laser corrects the number. What happens in Femto LASIK, this flap is also being made with the help of laser, and then the laser corrects the number. So Femto LASIK is basically a total laser procedure. If you want something more about that, about this, and you want to see the machine, I can come and show you.
Yeah.
You can. Hi guys, this is our LASIK OT. Come, let's show you the LASIK machine. This is the LASIK machine I was talking about. It's the Schwinn machine. Okay, it's one of the fastest laser in the world. And that one is the Femto. The Femto LASIK part is done with the help of this machine. This is the Femto LASIK machine. And the microkeratome I was talking about. This is the microkeratome. As I told you, in local language, the word blade is used. Basically, the term used is microkeratome. Okay, you can focus over here. So, let's show you what we do in LASIK basically. Okay, so you can come over here. So this is our Schwinn machine and this is the microscope area we use to focus the eyes, and these are the eye trackers from which the lasers are fired, and this is the screen we use to monitor the patient. Okay, so what happens whenever the patient comes and we ask him to lie down and we shift the machine towards us, we focus his eyes, and with the help of this microkeratome we raise the flap of the outermost layer of the eye, that's the cornea. We raise the flap of the cornea with the help of microkeratome, and the number is corrected with the help of this laser. This is the conventional LASIK I'm telling you about. Now coming to the Femto LASIK. Femto LASIK is done with the help of that machine. Okay, that machine is the Femto laser machine. It is used to create the flap. As earlier we were using the microkeratome to create the flap, now you are using the laser only to create the flap, and after the flap is created, this machine is used to correct the number. So basically this is the difference between the two. So any more doubts?
Thank you so much, sir.
That is okay. Thank you so much.